This Woodwork is sponsored by Microjig. So in our last video, we covered how the spiral jig works, so I think this time we can do a few test runs and see how it performs. So I've got a nice piece of pine here to test on, and I'll just start by marking out the center points. And now I'll mount it in the lathe and turn it down to a cylinder. You could actually do this with the duplicator as well, but it's going to be a lot quicker for me to do it on the lathe. I've decided to move down to one of the smaller sprockets to give me a bit more linear movement for each rotation. So on that first run, things were a little bit clunky there, so I decided to stop it and have a look at what was wrong. I found that when I'd changed the sprockets, I'd left them slightly misaligned, and that was creating the problem. So once I'd gone back and addressed that, I was ready for another run. And so with that small change, everything seems to be working pretty well now. So I'm quite pleased with this result, really. The ends are a little bit messy where I had to plunge in and out, but otherwise I'm quite happy with that. The tracks are actually a little bit wider than they're supposed to be, and that's because of some backlash which I had due to the chain. I hadn't made that nearly tight enough, as you can see. I've also done a few other tests. This one here has the same ratio as this larger one, but I've got two separate spirals running together. And to do that, I just sort of loosened the timing belt. I was able to rotate the piece to the next stage, and then once I'd re-tightened the timing belt, I was able to make a pass down the middle of the two. It wasn't very precise when I did it, but I think it looks quite good. And I also did a few tests with a lower ratio, so I've got less linear travel for each rotation, and I actually really like the look of that. Again, this one here, I've run a second spiral down the middle of the first one, but I have to say I actually really like the look of this one. And I've actually done one more experiment and made this hollow spiral, which I'm quite excited about, so I'll just show you how I made that quickly. So for a first try, I'm really quite pleased with that. I do have a little issue with some glue squeeze out along the inside. I was a bit generous with my glue, but otherwise I really think that came out quite well. So even though it's a bit rough and ready, everything appears to be working how I want it to. I'm actually really excited about the hollow spiral which I just did there. It's surprisingly strong. There is a little bit of give if I twist it, but in compression it seems to be very strong. Unfortunately, as it always does, time has got the better of me and I've got to head back to university now to do my end of year exams. But with the hollow spiral, I would really like to try doing a small pedestal table or something. Thanks so much for liking and commenting on this video. If you're not already subscribed to This Woodwork, I'd really appreciate it if you could take the time to do that. I've got loads more woodworking videos which I think you'll really enjoy. Thanks for watching, everyone. I'll see you again as soon as I possibly can. Take care for now. Bye bye.